Hi everyone, I'm Parikshit and today we have with us Mradul Verma, who has scored a 99.81 percentile in the CAT 2017 exam. Mradul is a final year computer science engineering undergraduate from the University of Allahabad and a CAT 2017 topper. Today, Mradul is going to share with us his journey from being an engineer to a CAT 2017 topper who cleared the exam in the first attempt. Welcome to the show, Mradul.
Thank you, sir.
Congratulations on scoring a 99.81 percentile in the CAT 2017 exam. Right from your engineering days, you've been involved in two startups. Tell us something about that, and how important do you think is an MBA degree to be an entrepreneur?
I'm from Farukhabad, a small town in Uttar Pradesh. So then I didn't have that much exposure about startups and everything. So I opted for engineering and I landed into JK Institute in Allahabad. So from the first year itself, my seniors used to organize various events related to entrepreneurship. We had various discussions whether to go for entrepreneurship, whether to go for a job. We used to interact with various business persons, how everything functions. And then in the second year, I participated in an event organized by IIT Bombay named Eureka. There, I got an idea and I selected in the top 50 teams there. So they called us for the mentorship program and they taught us how to create a minimum viable product MVP. It is an initial product which you have to show to your customers. So I created that and I went in the market. So, but the key learning from there was that the customer segment I targeted was not right, and I think the time was not right. And, the idea was all about integrating the healthcare marketplace. So for one thing, you have to go at one place, for another thing, you have to go to another hospital, and everything, there are a lot many papers you have to organize, and everything is really, you have to learn, go from post to pillar. To run from post to pillar for everything. So it was all about that, integrating the healthcare space. There was a report published in Lancet Global. There was information that the deaths were increasing as in proportion with the distance from the hospitals, from the healthcare. So we were focused on helping customers to increase the accessibility of the healthcare services and the medicines. And we were focused on cutting down the cost of the customers, the patients. And about the second one, it was the brainchild of my friend Shrikant. He is from Hyderabad. So he thought about, once his device was not functioning properly and he went to the local shops and the service was really bad. So he thought, okay, let's do something about it. So he came to me, he said, okay, you have experience in startups, you have done one startup, so let's do it together. So I said, okay, let's do it together. And we planned it out and we reached out to the local businesses, we reached out to customers, we planned it. And what happens, the problem we solved was about mobile, mainly it was mobile devices in IT sector. You have your mobile phone and it is not functioning well. You have to give it to the repairing shop and it takes like 3-4 days, and you don't have a backup device also. So these problems were solved by us. And in India, what happens is people have a smartphone, but they don't have much knowledge about the technical details. It could be the problem could be solved by software only, but you have to go into hardware. They said, okay, it is a hardware problem and they'll charge you hefty amount. But it could be solved in a few minutes only. So that was all about it. So I think I have an insight, like there is a problem and you have to solve them. But what happens is you create an idea by yourself and you don't focus on the problem, you create the problem. So you have to focus on the real problem. What is the real problem? And what happens is when you have an idea, you get biased, okay, that it will perform well in the market. But that is not the case. You have to understand things from the customer's perspective, and you have to understand that, okay, customer really wants the service or not. Because you'll be biased and you'll say, okay, this is going to happen, and you'll make charts and everything, and you'll focus that it is going to do well. But you have to first interact with the customer, your target customer segment, and you have to know whether he really wants the service or not.